The Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, said, "The most beloved people to Lord, are those with the best character," hadith from Ibn Hibban.